That's Red Deer Spandy Andy celebrating the launch of e-scooters in Red Deer. On July 14th, the city held an official kickoff event held at Canada 150 Square in the Capstone Area Development, featuring live music, food trucks, as well as all participating e-scooter providers. City of Red Deer Mayor Tara Veer joined the event and was happy to celebrate their launch to revitalize the downtown area community life following the COVID-19 pandemic.
Not only is our Red Deer a chosen destination where visitors and citizens can enjoy our parks, trails, and distinctive amenities all within our city of a park, we are bold and we have a dynamic economy fostered by the spirit of innovation and entrepreneurship. This pilot program is not only innovative and something new to relaunch community life in our city after the past 16 months that we've had together, but it will bring back people to our downtown and to our park system after many months of being apart. It will bring people to new places and spaces, new businesses, and new areas of our city that might not be as accessible by foot or by car.
In order to make use of the scooters, users will have to download their respective apps and purchase rides with the use of a credit card. Therefore, only those 18 years of age or older will be able to make use of the scooters. It will also cost from $1 to $1.50 to unlock the app and the scooter. To ride them, it will cost between 30 to 35 cents a minute, depending on the chosen scooter. Manager of Inspections and Licensing for the City of Red Deer, Aaron Stewart, says the pilot program will help determine the best use of scooters in the city for the future.
Right now, we have welcomed 5 companies into Red Deer, coloring the streets orange, yellow, black, and white. We have nearly 1,000 e-scooters that are currently available for use, with an anticipated number going up to 1,500. As I mentioned, the pilot started on July 1st, as Mayor Veer mentioned, on Canada Day, and it will run until the end of October of 2023 through the summer months only. Following that, through public feedback and data collection, we will determine whether and under what circumstances continuing to use e-scooters will look like within the city.
It is believed the e-scooters will provide a great way of exploring Red Deer's extensive trail system and supporting local businesses in the downtown area, all while enjoying the great outdoors. For Lacombe Online, I'm Amy McInnes.